Race day, 4 o'clock in the morning, down to the parking area where we pick up the buses to take us up to the start line. And it's a little chilly at the moment. It's going to be even colder up at the start line, waiting around for an hour before we start. But I'll see if I can try and meet up with the others and get the show on the road. At the start line, everybody's all wrapped up. Like the end of a race, people trying to keep warm. Good morning!
Good morning.
Everybody ready? So 10 minutes to the start now. Trying our best to keep warm until it starts. Sun's coming up though, it looks good. And just driving through the course last night, it looks like an absolutely amazing course, so really looking forward to it.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming?
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's roll, baby!
Alright, we're off! Ready, ready. What a great run. Almost 10 miles in now. I'm slowing a bit, but it is beautiful. The downhill slopes are very, very nice. That's some gorgeous scenery. 3 miles to go. 3 more miles.
Three signs! Oklahoma, Steve, Garrick, Rachel.
Oh, all done. That was a lot of fun. But, any run that you don't train properly for is a tough run, and I didn't train properly for that one, so that was a tough run. But it was a lot of fun, and I was aiming for under 2 hours. I got in, I managed to pick up the pace a bit at 10 miles. The last 3 miles were really good, steep downhill, so I managed to pick up the pace considerably in the last 3 miles and picked up a lot of time that I lost in the middle section, and I came in just about a minute over the 2 hour target, so I'm very happy with that. That was as good as I could expect today. So but an awesome run, absolutely gorgeous scenery, fantastic. It was nice to get a good boost in the last few miles. There was a guy called Garrick who was running with me, and every time I was kind of slowing down, he was speeding me up again, and I'd take him and give him a boost. That was good. Nice to have some good support from fellow runners. Alright, see if I can find some other people, some food,